Hey Lego people, it's Woody on CP coming at you with another 2013 set review. This time I'm going to be reviewing the Bat vs. Bane Tumbler Chase review. This set is based off of the Dark Knight Rises Batman movie. And anyway, this set is ages 6 to 12, set number 76001, and has 368 pieces, and it's $40. It retails for $40, so that's pretty good. Pretty good deal. See here, the set. On the sides, has all the minifigs on it. Other side, just stuff like that. On the back, your usual, just shows all the stuff you can do, and so that is the box. So now let's take a quick look at all the minifigs. So down here by the set, we're just gonna take a look at the minifigs. So first off, we're gonna look at Dark Knight. Batman, the Dark Knight. He looks very cool. As you can see. And, so, he has two faces as usual, and the nice Dark Knight printing, as you can see there. Sorry if I can't get in focus, but anyway, see, we have the back printing there. See there, and so that is Batman. The next guy in the set is Commissioner Gordon. He's new, as you can see there. He has a nice brown hair SWAT right there. As you can see, and he has a double-sided face. Sorry if I can't get it in focus, but that is the Commissioner Gordon. And then the last, but not least, definitely not least, last but not least, we have Bane. The Dark Knight Rises Bane. All I have to say about this is one word, and that one word is epic. It is. This minifigure is amazing. He has nice printing right there. Sorry, I'm so sorry if I can't get it in focus that well. But yeah, we have nice back printing, and that is all the minifigures. So, now let's actually get a good look at the, actual set. First off, I'm gonna get this. We have these, two barricade things for the streets. See there? And then, first off, let's take a look at Bane's Tumbler. It's a pretty cool, just a small little, tumbler. Bane stole this from Wayne Enterprises, Bruce Wayne. So this set takes place in The Dark Knight Rises, where there's actually a part in this in The Dark Knight Rises where there's actually a chase with the bat and the Bane's tumbler. So as you can see. Nice printing there, Bane printing. He has a nice little rocket in the back. And No flick fire missiles on this one, but we do get the bat with amazing flick fire missiles. And first off, down here, you can hook on a minifig. Let's say turn to save commissioner, so he drops down the line. Commissioner gets on the line there. So yeah, commissioner gets on the line there, as you can see. Flies. But let's take a look at the bat. Has some very nice printing here. Nice stickers here, and in the front, of course, has the very cool backside. And you can actually fit two minifigs in here. And I like how they added this thing. So when you put Batman on there, you don't have in the seats, you don't have to get his cape all like crumbled up when you make him sit. You actually can like put that over, or at least I don't know if that's what they meant it for, but that's what I use it for. But as you can see, Tumblr and the bat are both very cool, and has the nice propellers here. And of course we get the famous flick fire missiles. Okay, so let's see. Let's take Bane out. Aimed at Bane. Alright. Target practice. Yeah. Let's try to aim it at Bane. Here, let's try that again. Whoa. That went flying. Okay, second missile. Let's try that. Oh. Okay, second missile. Let's try that. Oh well. If you get this set, it might take a while, of course. Like all flick fire missiles take a while to get the hang of it, but anyway, that pretty much concludes this set. Thanks for watching my review. Make sure to rate, comment, and subscribe. Later this month, I'll probably be having some more 2013 set reviews. So stay tuned for that. And I'll see you later, LEGO fans. Bye.